It's recording video, so you can pull a frame out of this later.